Anytime you can get two Original Six franchises to play in front of 80,000 people at Notre Dame Stadium, doesn't get any better than that. A permanent mental tattoo for the rest of your life when you get an opportunity to play in the signature game every year during the regular season. But this is about a celebration of the game, the grassroots of the game, because for a lot of these players, they have played outdoors and skated out there, but for a lot, they haven't. First time, what an opportunity.
Turia using that big 6 foot three frame. He'll bring it right up the middle, drop it off. Rover off right in front, point blank, saved by Soros. Is Salamaki wide open in front, saved by Soros. Giroux, this is where he's done. Backdoor pass, and a great save by Soros on connecting. Now up the middle, Simmons has a step on the defense. Wayne Simmons, stop point blank, UC Soros. It is a shutout for young UC Soros. His first appearance since December the 17th, and his last two starts, he's allowed a combined one goal.
On to the back it comes now for Nordstrom. Pushed it across Grizzly. Fires! And that one down in front. Rebound, score! It's Corrali out of a netmouth scramble!
Fourth line against fourth line, and the Bruins win this battle.
And the never say die attitude of Sean Corrali out of Miami University, and he's raising the roof here at Notre Dame.
The Bruins pour off the bench. Both of their Winter Classic victories have been of the come from behind variety.
They enjoy the experience, regardless of the outcome, though the team in black would have sure liked to have gotten 2 points out of this that the team in white got.